journey of about 48 hours, my colleagues and I have finally arrived in Antananarivo, the capital city of Madagascar, to stop the world's rarest bird from becoming extinct.